Congratulations, man. So happy for you.
Thank you very much.
That was amazing. How do you feel?
I feel great, really happy. Of course, to win this kind of match is not easy. Can be once in a lifetime, but I'm hoping for more.
Mm-hmm. We said yesterday in the interview, I said, Hugo, I think you're going to win tomorrow. And he was like, oh, I'm going to take it, see how it goes. And you've done it.
Yeah, anyways, I was gonna say that. Everybody knew he was the favorite and he will still be in the future, probably. He's the best player, so I had to play at the highest level.
You've just beat the world number one.
Yeah, that's an amazing feeling.
I could see your celebration. It meant so much to you and all the years of hard work. I mean, this has probably been a goal since you've been a young kid.
Yeah. I think I've been improving really fast. Each year I'm improving so much, so of course when you reach the top it's harder and harder to keep improving, so I'm really happy with this win.
Can you give me an insight into how you managed to win today? I think you were doing really well on the receiver serve. A lot of players struggle with Fan Zhenong's serve, but your backhand as well. You said yesterday how when you were younger your backhand was not great, but now it's just amazing.
Yeah, my receive was really sharp today. My services also, I was really focused on these points and also to be very aggressive, which is really important against the Chinese players.
Question, how comes when you play you stay so low on the return of service? It's amazing. It's like your butt's on the floor.
Yeah, I think being in that position, it activates my muscles and my mental side, so I can be really fast and aggressive.
And you really do think that helps you with your speed?
Yeah, I don't know if you noticed, but I'm always on the tip of my toes when I'm waiting for the receive, because like this I can be really fast and quick on the floor.
So if I do that, I'll be as quick as you?
Probably you can try.
Yeah, I'll have to try. You're really good at other sports and I mean, basketball, I think it was a volleyball?
Yeah,
both. Yeah. Also you can do backflips, you're good at the Rubik's Cube. Do you think this is all a contributing factor to you able to be so dynamic?
Yeah, I think it's part of who I am. I always grew up playing many sports and doing many different activities, working my brain, so I think it in a certain way it helped me with my table tennis.
Well, you promised me if you win this tournament you'd do a backflip out there.
I'll think about
that. That would be awesome.
Yeah, but first I have to focus on the match.
Yeah. Okay, well, first you wish the best of luck. Amazing.
Thank you very much.
Well done, mate.
Thank you.
Oh, that's
Careful, yeah.